10 years ago, a random cop came up and killed my father for something he didn't do. And I swore on every bone in my body, I would get revenge. No matter what. At the age of 25, I tried committing suicide. Only one problem. I didn't die. And that day, Black Man was born. And I will not stop until I avenge my father's death.